Abigail's is the kind of place that you bring your significant other. Judd, I love the time we spent together. I know that you completely make me a better person. Will you have lunch with me, Judd? We're here in that special kind of place, the kind of place that you can propose to somebody, the kind of place where you can have a very serious business dinner, the kind of place that you can have a night out before a show. This is one of those places that is an OG. The guy running it is perhaps one of the first kosher celebrity chefs, specifically in the non-kosher world. He had a PBS show.
Yeah.
Jeff Nathan, this is Abigael's Manhattan. I think this place is as classic as you can get for classic fine dining kosher cuisine. Award-winning chili on the menu. The idea is you have a beef that's really cooked and simmered and stewed and just imbued with a wide berth of, I like to call them earthy spices,
mm-hmm.
a little bit of that, you know, allspice background, like
sure.
kind of spiciness going. This is the first chili I've had that tasted like all those individual components of chili.
100%.
But the whole thing to me screams like, y'all, this is chili.
Got an Asian dumpling here. You know how, as we always say, we love our dumps.
One of the things that Jeff Nathan really has really introduced to the kosher cuisine over the past 20 years, he does a lot of pan-Asian like flavoring and all his things, and he knows a good dumpling. That is the most delicate steamed dumpling I've had as far as like that meat texture. It's beautiful. Smoked brisket egg roll. This is the OG, I think. This might be the OG. If it's not the OG, it's one of the earliest and one of the finest examples of what is now a very classic kosher fine dining standard. Yeah, this is more of like a southern New Mexico barbecue probably looking thing, you know?
Santa Fe.
Egg roll dough, crispy, not oily.
It's cooked evenly through, it's hot evenly through, that's important. The texture is very, very smooth, mm-hmm. almost like a pate, but defined by the little
corn
chunks of corn. I love a chicken piccata. This is really my jam. Beautiful, beautiful sauteed spinach there. I love that. That bright green, just done. Put it all together, lemony. This is like base comfort food flavors, right? And I am base comfort fooding right now.
Yeah.
Right? It's a great piece, great dish, easy peasy. So sometimes you want to go to a place and get a little bit fancier. I happen to love duck.
I love it.
I love a crispy duck. This guy is classically trained. We have duck two ways, and they have wild rice, which, as a Minnesota boy, my favorite. Oh, man. Great hard poultry, like duck flavor, which is like chicken and turkey put together times 1,000. The skin on that is the crispiest, perfect skin I've ever had. This is a short rib. This is a short rib. Short ribs are rich, they're unctuous, they're fatty. You want that richness to be in the sauce. You want the richness to be in the accoutrement. The way they cook it and the way that sauce is the right kind of like salty acidity that really cuts with the fat. One of the finest examples of like a fine dining like smoked short rib. This place is important, it's consistent, it's beautifully run. The menu has really helped define what every other fine dining kosher menu in the country, easily. This place has set the standard. This is Jeff Nathan, this is Abigael's, this is Manhattan, this is special.
Oh, 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 oh